eternal source of life divine comes from a cantata Handel wrote for Queen Anne's birthday in 1713. Unfortunately, she was ill. In fact, she was to die the following year, so the concert didn't take place. On a much happier note, I'm very pleased to welcome two amazing young repertoire musicians to perform for us tonight, soprano Alexandra McPhee with Matthew Gilmore on trumpet.